Hey.
Hi.
You look beautiful.
Thanks. You cleaned up pretty good yourself.
You've been washed behind my ears?
And it's not even Saturday night.
Go figure. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Don't trip.
Get out of here. Even imagine getting married without each one of you here. Thank you so much for being part of my wedding.
Peter Jennings.
No. It's taken me months to get to this place with John. I'm not about to back down now.
Oh, okay. It sounds to me like you know what you want then.
Okay. Reverse psychology. I'll drink to that. You're a sly little one, you know that?
You have to take it from me, from my personal experience, when I tell you that your best friend makes the greatest lover.
It's true.
Because when the passion dies, if the passion ever dies, you still have your best friend. Go for it.
5, 6, 7, all good boys go to heaven. What is that all about?
I would think that this, you're so full of brotherly love.
Hey.
Hi.
Everything okay?
Absolutely. As a matter of fact, I feel like dancing the night away.
How beautiful. How are you?
Come on, Hank.
Dance with me.
Two of us.
Bye, buddy.
So did I tell you that I was looking for a place to live?
No.
Yeah, and I think I found one. Actually, it's a loft, and it's got high ceilings and great light.
That sounds... Antonio, did you find Rosanna?
Yeah, she's fine. What happened here?
Come on, I'll brief you.
So? This wasn't a random act of violence, was it?
No, it wasn't.
And you have a theory, because I know that look.
I hate when I'm thinking too. You know, Nora, about a week ago, you told me that you thought that Asa had changed. Do you think he's changed enough that he would follow up on the hatred that he's been feeling?
You think Asa was behind this? I do believe that Asa has changed a great deal. He's not the Asa that I know before. Do you really think that he could possibly have put all of this into motion?
Bo, I heard there was a shooting. Is Will all right?
Yeah, Lindsay, Will's fine. Your sister's fine.
Do you have any idea who did this?
What do you think? Is this Ace's handiwork?
I don't know. But I'm gonna find out.
Let's build a pizza, break the ice, answer the pizza.
How could they actually think that I believe you?
Hey. Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Where's Sam?
He's with Hank and the FBI guys. They're looking for suspects.
Well, we better hurry up before Bo solves this whole case on his own.
Actually, I think I'm going to go try to find him.
Okay. Bye, honey. Where is Bo anyway, do you know? Oh, there he is.
Wonder what they're talking about.
So where do you go from here?
Ace has not given me a choice. I'm going to have to investigate this like I would any other attempted murder. Attempted murder. How can my father even be involved in something like that?
Take a look, Paul. You proud of yourself, huh? Turned Vicky's wedding into a shooting gallery? I tried to stop it.
This is Renee's place.
Cause trouble and lose us both. Which is it going to be, Sophia?
Excuse me, Commissioner?
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds official. Okay, I'm going to leave you to your business. I'm going to go home.
Okay. Take care.
I will. I'll be thinking about you.
Oh, thanks.
I'm sorry. Good night.
Good night.
Are you leaving, Nora?
Yes, I am, Melanie. I am. There's been enough excitement for one evening, I think. Good night, Lindsay.
Good night.
Melanie.
Did you see the way that she draped herself all over Beau? I mean, maybe that's the key to a successful marriage. Amnesia. Pardon me.
Hello? I guess you heard. How's he doing?
How's who doing?
Max.
What about Max?
He was shot.
What? Max was
He was shot at Ace's.
Oh, my God, is he?
Well, I know that he had emergency surgery to remove the bullet, and he's in ICU right now. He's lost a lot of blood.
Well, do you know who did this?
Well, Todd and Blair called it in. They're the ones that found him.
Are they suspects?
We haven't ruled out anyone, and that includes organized crime.
Because of what you suspect about Asa?
Look, whether or not Pa had anything to do with that attempt on Ben, I think that the mob's a definite possibility. Max told me at the wedding reception that, he received a tip about the hit.
You've got to be kidding. What is this town coming to, Pa? This is craziness. Organized crime? Someone taking a hit out on Ben? Max getting shot?
I don't know.
How are you doing with all of this, huh? I mean, I know Max is your...
My brother.
I'm having a hard time digesting that one. I mean, I know everyone in town assures me it's true, but...
I haven't gotten used to the idea either. I've known about it for a year, but something... There's just something about it that doesn't set right with me. I know he had a DNA test to prove that he's really Ace and Renee's son, but he's never seemed like my brother. Never.
Ace, what difference where Max gets the blood as long as he gets it?
You just get typed.
We are the same type. I'm going to give blood.
Hell you are! Good type, Renee. And why don't you know your blood type anyway?
Asa, listen to her. She has the correct type.
God, blood is blood, Asa.
Right, blood is blood. But some blood is...
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. You got a minute?
Yeah, not much more.
Oh, that's all the time I'll need, really. I just, I brought you something, and I think you'll like it. It's something I made, and, it goes with everything.
What is it?
An apology.
For what?
Oh, where to start? For the usual, for, not listening to you, for taking matters and Lindsay into my own hands, and having everything blow up in my face on Thanksgiving, of all days.
I heard that things got even worse after I left.
Not one of my more subtle moments. That's why it's taken me this long to get my courage up to face you and say, I'm sorry.
Well, apologizing's good, thank you. The only thing better than that is not having a reason to apologize.
Yes, I know that, and I plan on not having one. Really, I do. I've learned my lesson. I'm going to stay away from Lindsay. I'm no hounding, no hunting, no even talking to if I can.